not having this clamped down was super hokey.
Well, the handle on my other vise broke. So I went out and got this heavy duty vise. And what I like about this is that it's not on here with just a pin. Now it's time to attach these pillow block bearings to the 3/4 inch, 3 foot EMT pipes. And I do that just with screws and washers and nuts. Just a package of these was less than $6.